So I'm a big fan of New York. I like to go there and obviously see the city and see friends, and it's a very happening city with lots of different aspects. Eat good food, go to the cinema, watch a film, and maybe just listen to music or go to a concert. Shawshank Redemption is my favourite film. Didn't take a lot of money in the box office, but it's a great film to watch on the TV. Dame Kelly Holmes, and kind of her racing strategies, kind of like what I adopt in my racing strategy. Also, I'm a big fan of Michael Johnson as well. I've got a lucky pair of underpants. The same ones that I have worn for every marathon. So I've taken them now, obviously, over to my track events. Every reporter now asks me about these lucky underpants and are they the same ones and have I washed them and how many times I've washed them. I'm like, what? I did a work placement within the police. So either working with the police or the fire brigade. I train 30 to 35 hours a week, and that's a lot of different training aspects, running on the road, the track, and in the gym. I quite like colourful characters, so I like Muhammad Ali in his day. I can't think of another one. Fruit and veg are really important within my diet, and I'm a massive fan of steak. My 5-year plan as an athlete is to use 2012 as a springboard for future success. And whether that's continuing on the track in the 200 metres or marathon events or inspiring the next generation of athletes.